lives. Today, I'm instructing my administration to halt funding of the World Health Organization while a review is conducted to assess